Guys, welcome back. In this sixth lecture, we will talk about the concatenation strings. So what is meant by concatenation? Actually, concatenation gives you the ability to append more characters onto a string. It means that you can add more characters to already assigned variable or already assigned string. So let's have an example. First of all, I will like to create some variables. Let's suppose create three variables. Let's suppose first name is, I will create first name and assign a value to it, that is Saad. Then I will assign another variable and assign a value to it, that is Tanvir, that is my name. And then I will assign a variable. Now what I am going to do is, I want this Saad and this Tanvir to be concatenated in this author variable. So I will do like, first write first name. I will use dot. Actually, this is a concatenation symbol operator, concatenation operator, which is called as period. So we can normally call this dot, but it's grammatically or syntax is in programming language, it is also known as point and concatenation operator. So I will concatenate it and I will give some space, and then I will write lost name. So now I will echo it. So I already told you that you can echo like this author. Okay, before doing that, you can also call break line to print it on another line, or you can also print it as br slash dot. Just write the variable name, that is author. Okay, both will do print the my name, Saad Tanvir as Saad Tanvir. Okay, so the basic concept of concatenation is that you can concatenate two string with the help of concatenation operator or a period. Okay, you can also concatenate some another string with it, like 1994. Give some space, you will see that it prints 1994. Okay, okay, there are some other functions of the string in PHP. You can have list of them from PHP official website, but for now, like, I will call strlen and I will give it author, and I will echo it. Before echoing, I will make it or give it a break line, then concatenate it with a variable. So what variable author? Okay, sorry, variable number. It will give me the length of the string, that is 16. So we will count 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 and 16. So these are 16. Actually, these are 17. Backslash actually string has like I will tell you, like I have 12 characters, then there is also one character that is backslash 0. That this represents the end of the string, and we considered it as a single character. So actually these are 17, but we start our counting from 0. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and backslash 0, 16. Okay, and we also considered these spaces. Okay, these are also one character, considered as one character while counting the string. Okay, so these are 16 characters. There are also other methods which we may use but you can get it from PHP website. We will not discuss it because it will take a lot of time. So due to the shortage of time, we cannot cover it all over here. Concatenation can also be done with another operator that is also called as concatenation assignment operator. Concatenation assignment operator, that is this. Okay, so let's have an example. I have concatenated this. Okay, now I will like to concatenate it with concatenation assignment operator. So what I will do is I will take new variable like value a, and I will now concatenate it with a first name. Okay, then I will concatenate it also with last name. Okay, now I will echo it and let's see the output that what we saw. We have to also make a break line. Why? Because we have to, we want to print it on another line, 52. On line 52, this variable is not assigned. Okay guys, so first of all I will okay, you can see here Sat Tanvir. This is also concatenated. If you want any space in between them, then you have to also concatenate a space in it, that is VL. Now it will have some space. Okay, you can see here space created. So concatenation may be done by only concatenation operator or concatenation assignment operator. So this is enough for you in this tutorial. So further, now in our next lecture we will start numbers, how to use numbers in PHP. So thank you so much. If you like our video, please comment and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.